So, bike test number two. I've made a chain tensioner out of an old fishing spool, you know, from a fishing reel. Let's give it a go. Bit of pedalling first. I could hear a car coming.